WhatsApp is currently experiencing an issue where your documents aren't opening. Let me explain. Normally, when you try to open a document in a WhatsApp chat, a list of apps appears, allowing you to select an app to open the document with, such as Adobe Reader or WPS Reader. However, at the moment, when you attempt to open a document, the list of available apps does not include those that support the document format. Instead, it shows other apps that cannot open the document. From what I realized, this issue mainly affects the recent documents you send to others. For example, if I share a document with contact B, they can open it without any problem. However, when I try to open the same document from the chat where I sent it, I am unable to do so, yet I can open the ones I sent some time back. So the purpose of this video is twofold. First, to let you know you're not alone experiencing this. It's a widespread issue affecting many users. And second, to show a workaround while WhatsApp works on a fix. But before we continue, please give this video a like, leave a comment so that YouTube can recommend it to others, and also subscribe to the channel to stay updated. So for now, here is a solution. Open your file manager and locate the document file. From there, select it and you'll be able to successfully open it with any compatible reader. Now this is a temporary solution, but you can also update your WhatsApp to the latest version so that the update may include a fix for this glitch.